Signal confirmed. These coordinates match our trace of Leviathan.
Cortez, what's the status on the probe we launched?
Tracking it now, Commander. I've confirmed that Leviathan's signal originates from this planet. Heard how, Anne helped us locate it. Pretty spooky stuff.
Never seen anything like it. Can't imagine what's waiting for us down there.
A Reaper killer. That is all that matters, even if it doesn't want to be found.
It doesn't have a choice. We're here.
Sure, but now what? Let's suppose it is a Reaper. Is that the kind of help we want?
Nobody says we have to be friends with it, but if this thing has the rest of the Reapers worried, then we need its help.
Commander, new readings from the probe. It's narrowed down Leviathan's location. You're not gonna like it.
Let's hear it.
There's nothing but ocean. I show a concentration of structures floating on the surface, but the probe's giving us a signal below that. Way below.
Underwater?
Looks that way. The shuttle should still be able to reach it.
That's possible?
The Kodiak is spec'd to nearly 1,000 atmospheres, but I've never actually tested that.
Guess we're gonna find out.
Status! Some kind of pulse hit us! Systems are shutting down! Brace for impact!
All right?
I've survived far worse, Commander.
How's the shuttle, Cortez?
Checking now. I'll see if I can get power restored.
Copy that. We'll look around.
Busted ships, makeshift shelters. We're not the first ones down by that pulse.
Could be Leviathan's last line of defense. Commander, looks like one of those artifacts. Explains why no one gets out of here.
Look up there!
Reapers, Commander! They were right behind us!
Protect the shuttle! Situation.
Swapping out the parts, Commander. Hang on.
Cortez!
Almost there, Commander!
Cortez!
What happened to almost there?
Out of development, Commander. Fixing it now.
I need that bird in the air.
Just a few seconds.
Cortez is in trouble. Get to him!
Commander, I've got enemy contact. Under fire! I need some backup at the shuttle! Commander, I've got enemy contact. Under fire.
Okay, we're clear.
Nice work, Commander. But there's a development. We need to talk.
Status.
Shuttle's a mess, Commander. That pulse knocked it right out of the air. We're not going anywhere.
The Normandy could extract us.
Same thing would happen to her. And the landing won't be as pretty. I'd say Leviathan has some sort of defense system in place.
Then we aren't getting out of here until we find it. So how do we do that?
Well, you might be able to use a mech. Looks like it's rigged for diving.
A diving mech?
It's a Triton model. Military grade, repurposed for deep sea exploration. As long as the seawater hasn't corroded, it should be good to go.
Well, if that's what we have to do, let's get started.
Wait a second. Are we seriously saying you're gonna...
First, we'll need to restore power to get that cargo door open.
How?
It appears we are.
These old Ballard-class ships are equipped with exterior power sockets. They use them for emergency repairs.
We can strip the cells from the shuttle and use those for juice. Hang on, I'll get you started.
Got a cell for you, Commander. Find somewhere to plug that in.
The enemy is persistent. Get another power cell, Commander. We'll hold them off.
Commander.
I need to get in the water before they come back.
Roger that. Walk the mech back to me when you're ready to dive. I should check it over first.
All right, Commander. Let's get you out of there, and I'll do a systems check.
Whoa. Hey, Commander. Are you really serious about this plan?
We've come too far to stop now. The way home is through Leviathan.
Okay, SEALs, check out. Oxygen pressure is nominal. Systems are a go. It's as ready as I can make it.
Let's go.
Take care down there, Commander.
Closing hatch.
Engaging systems. Ready.
Testing comm link.
I read you.
Here goes.
Commencing dive in 3, 2, 1.
Looks good so far.
Good. Getting some calm interference on the same time.
Copy that. Cortez? Cortez!
Thank you.